far. A version of my ghetto where life felt for real. Some would call it hell, but to me it was heaven. God gave me the grace, amazing ways of living. How would you feel if you had to catch a meal, build a hut to live in, to eat and chill in? Having to pump the water out of the ground, the way we put it down, utilizing what is around. Like plant a farm and rip for fishing, everyone helping each other whenever they can. We're making it happen, from nothing to something. That's how we've been surviving back in my homeland.
Listen up, y'all. Listen closely, y'all.
Been a while, but I'll be back home, my homeland.